It's the opening day of rifle season here in Pennsylvania. We are in 5C Berks County. Now, for those who don't know, in 5C, you are allowed to shoot buck or doe on the opening day. I've already shot my buck, so we're going after some slick heads today. There's one in particular, that I would like to get. We're guessing it's over 150-pound doe. Running around on the property. I have two doe decks today, so if I really wanted to, I could shoot two. I don't have to, but we'll see what happens. So, and for the keyboard warriors out there, right here, see that? That's the rules for 5C, and journalists is open in 5C. So, I'm gonna sit back, get the gun loaded up, and I'll see you guys at daybreak. well, guys, the opening day of the 2019 rifle season is in the books. Even though we didn't get one today, it was still definitely one of my best days I've ever had. You don't always have to kill something. Would have been nice, and we had plenty of opportunities. But I'm hunting a small piece of land, and I have to be mindful of the boundary lines and which direction I'm shooting, because I could eventually be shooting towards somebody's house, a landowner's house, the neighbor's barn, or their horses. And while, you know, I'm perfectly legal as far as being away from everything, I'm 115 yards from the neighbor's barn, which is the closest dwelling, so I'm plenty far away, but I still always try to be careful. That's why earlier today I was being so careful when those group of doe came out. Of course I could have shot one of those, they were well within range, but what you guys couldn't see was the neighbor's horses were probably 60 yards behind them, and you just can't be too careful. So I'm gonna try to get out this week. They want snow tomorrow or Monday, so I'm gonna try to go out Tuesday. Definitely gonna be out Friday, so stay tuned for those videos. If you haven't already, please click subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. I'm trying to get to that 1,000 mark. It's been 3 years in the making of doing these videos, trying to get to 1,000. I'd really appreciate your help. If you haven't already, please leave a like. It helps the video reach more people. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Bye.